Welcome back. We are in Old Town Sacramento, California, and we're about to check out the California State Railroad Museum. Let's see what they have to offer.
Right on the railroad. The box is Chinese shop. He has a little teeny tiny model train for this one.
I want a model
it's brand new my hair for him.
are solid and everything. It's kind of interesting this is that when these panels taken off,
produced 256 of these with a cab in the front. Traction fourth is the same, about 127 to 137 thousand pounds traction fourth. Just a little bit of weight.
Watching this once again. afternoon.
Do you have a camera on there? It's so small.
Yeah, it shoots 4K.
Oh, wow.
It has a gimbal on it so I can move around and keep it steady.
All right.
I thought, is this moving or am I just losing it?
No, it's moving.
That's amazing.
So these all fold down and make it to the top bunk. And the bottom ones fold out and make it to the lower bunk. And you call the attendant and they would bring out a ladder for you to get it to the top bunk. Because there's a call button in the bottom and there's a call button at the top too.
Thank you very much. Have a great day.
You too.
Thank you. Through the window or on this map chart here, it hangs there. And then as the train would be approaching the town, they would raise this hook, and the hook would then basically come in here and crank it, and then they would throw out another bag of outgoing mail. So they could speed up the delivery of first class letters for small towns that way. Yeah, and it's called a ward hook. We have a patent for this. So, and there's one on each side. So not only did they had to know what towns they were approaching, they had to know what side to pick the mail up on. And so there was literally someone in here who was always have to pay attention to where they are at. And so once they had a bag aboard, they take it down to the sorting area, dump it out. First thing was to find letters that were for the next couple towns down the road, or down the tracks. And then others would be then sorted. Outgoing mail bags were thrown here and filled, and then put newspapers and small parcels up here. And either end they stored large parcels. And for towns, bigger towns with train stops,
Thank you. side.
Thank you.
I have to say, that's one of my top five museums of all time. If you're in Old Town Sacramento, check out the California State Railroad Museum. It is great. It has real trains, toy trains, model trains. It has it all. Thanks for watching.